It's recording.
So today we're going to fight the Ender Dragon when we already meet it. So you might see those things coming up, but that's just my sound effects. And so today we're gonna be going back home, and we're gonna build some giant structures. And we can always come back here if we want to. Oh, why, hello. So we're going home, and we're gonna live happily ever after. Just skip that. So, welcome. So, today, we're going to be building some big structures, and you might see that someone else's, and, like, someone else uses it. Not mine, though. My brother's going to finish it, and I'm not going there, but I want to. Sorry if I did that. I don't know what I did there, but I did nothing. Don't listen to me. So far, I think I could give you a little tour around our world, like I just showed you that. This is our big waterfall. We actually sometimes go inside and look around and see if there's any googlies and like stuff like that. We always fly up, flying. Didn't want to do that. No, I don't want to leave. Let me up. Not underwater. So you see, I'm just gonna walk up there. Oh wow, it's night already. Expect it to be like that. So, I don't know why I have that there, but I'm going to do something. Why did I put all of this on? Oh, I think my sister did it. Well, let's see. I think I'm just gonna fight for a little bit so I don't have to worry, or maybe I'll just go home. Okay, I need to do something. Don't panic. Well, here I am. La 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 la. Okay. Anyways, so now I could start building. Don't have to worry about googlies. I'm just gonna break through my house again like always. And look at that. Almost everyone is burning. So let's go on the roller coaster because it gives a nice view. So let's go. Look at the minecart. Let's get a minecart. Here we go. Minecart. I don't know why I did that. Yeah. So let's see. We could just place the minecart and let's go. No. Okay, that was not expected. This might give you a little good view. We didn't really finish our thing. That's my big giant tower you can see up there. And you can see it going down. Let's go again. Well. Hold on. Okay, I can just. Who cares about that? I need it. I just use it sometimes. Okay. This. Okay, well, we're gonna build some structures. So maybe we could do like some TNT explosions or some redstone, make more roller coasters, or like just spawn some things and practice our fighting. I don't know. Things like that. Maybe we could just do something out of these. Maybe try to find some magic armor. Whatever that means, I don't even know there's such thing. What the heck? Iron nuggets? That's weird. Okay, we don't have to worry about that anyways. So, I never knew clay would look like that. I'm gonna make some sheep purple. Okay, look for a sheep, beep, 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 beep. Oh my gosh. Okay, let's see. So, sorry if I wasn't talking that much, but it was just a little glitch. So, let's see. I'm going to just kill myself. K-I-L-O. J.J. Gallon. J.J. Kill J.J. Gallon. Darn, and I died. Why would I even want to do that? Help me! There's zombies who want to kill. Oh, what? Why are those there? I'm sorry if I keep. Stop. I'm sorry if I stop talking a lot. Just a glitch. That's weird. Never knew. Oh, I have a good idea. Yes, what is this? Let's see, lucky button. Okay. Hold on. I'm out. I don't want to do this. Okay, so I think I said I was going to build some structures, so I think I'm going to go with some TNT first. And I need some flint and steel, so I think I'll just go look over here for flint and steel F. Oh, look, it came up right there. Good. Okay, so we're going over here. Putting it right there, right there, right there, right there, right. Putting it everywhere. TNT, TNT, TNT everywhere. Just making a little dab of TNT. Want to see how big that explodes? You'll be amazed how big it explodes once you see. You might think it doesn't do that much, but you might be wrong. Whoa, see? Look how much that did. See? More than I even thought. So, that's one thing I did. So, I don't really know much things. But maybe we could go to the end. Or go to the Nether. Like, you know what? How about we do go to the Nether? It'll be good. Let's see, I need obsidian. I'm gonna go look for the obsidian. I don't really know why it wasn't coming up. So let's look. Oh, look at that. I found it. How easy was that? So, we're gonna finish the Nether portal. There it is. Okay, we're gonna finish the Nether portal by putting up the last three steps. One, two, three. That's one step. The last step to light it. And that's another portal going in. Oh, what? I don't. Okay. Don't blame me for what happened there. That was a glitch. So, I'm in the Nether. It doesn't really look like something I expected. I've never been in the Nether before, and this, it looks really weird. I never knew it would look like this. I don't know if there's anything under. Is there? I guess there's not really. The Nether isn't really something you want to see. I think I'm just gonna leave because it's lame. Lame. I can't believe I hear gas. When you're not even able to see them. I tried going up, nothing came up. That's so stupid. I mean, like, I did what I'm supposed to do. I lied the portal, but I found nothing in it. I'm in that one weird room. Okay, I'm gonna make something. Okay, let's see. Always active. Always active, impulse, chain, repeat, impulse, chain. Done. Ta-da! It's chain. Now I'm gonna type slash S O M M O N N. Summon Enderman. Done. Huh? I summoned an Enderman. What happened? Well, I made a chain, And I don't know how I did that, but it's really cool, and I don't really need it anyway, so I'm just gonna run away! Run away! Run, run, run away! What the heck am I doing? This is my anvil. I wish this is true. Making a gold portal. Wait. Oh, I can't type anything. How do you get out of this thing? Oh. Okay, so I've been working. I don't know, I haven't really done anything like with big structures, and I think I should actually do that. So today, what we're gonna build, well, I don't know what we're gonna build, but something big, maybe something not really that big, but I'm gonna build it out of bedrock. Gold ores and Paul's grandisite. The thing might look really weird, but it's not. So I'm gonna make it like a big circle. It might not look the same. See, that doesn't look the same. So, I don't want that. What I want is this. Oh, that's what I want. Now, I'm gonna do that. So I'm making it a big circle. And this is actually how you make it. So, I might not be talking that much because this is actually like my first YouTube video. Well, I don't know if it's gonna be posted on YouTube. But it's my first, like, recording video, and you'll see what it's like when it's finished. I'm not really a good recorder. I haven't done this since I was 5 years old. And look at that. I made, like, a border or something. I don't know what I made.
Can I tell you what to do when you're done recording?
Yeah.
You hit escape, and then you go to this. Stop, okay?
So, sorry if I didn't talk. My dad was just coming over to tell me something. It might not be what you thought it was, just nothing. We don't have to talk about that. So, you see, I've been, why do you have that? Zombie, I am so mad at you. Give me the iron shovel. Skeleton. Hold on, I've got to do something. I'm just going to get rid of that. Yes. Give me that zombie. Hey, zombie. I'm gonna get something so you don't run away. Give me the iron shovel. Ah! You know what? I'm gonna get an achievement, Monster Hunter, very soon. Because I'm just hunting monsters down. Okay, I don't know what I'm saying, but I'm not a grown-up. I'm a child. Don't listen to me. I don't have good speeches. What the heck? Thank you. Give me a bone! Give me the bone! Oh! Why am I screaming? You see this Enderman? He's gonna get a bucket. Hey, how do I go faster than him? He's just a bitch. Well, he's teleported and died right when he came back. Like, Thank you. I need to rotten flesh. I've gotta get to the house. And make it morning. I don't know what happened. Don't listen what happened. What am I saying? I got all mixed up. So, I'm actually going to go right in here. Boom. I'm going in the end. So, like I said, this might be posted to YouTube, but there's a big chance it might not. So I don't know if I can post it to YouTube. And please, don't get mad if I don't. You might want to see it. It's all my fault and that I just got stuck. You are all looking at me. It's getting really annoying. So I'm just going to blow you up. Am I allowed to play with Oma Enderman? I don't like it. I hope this whole place blows up so there's not really any of it left. I want to be careful with the toilet. Because if I'll have to follow the world if I want to leave. So. Okay, I'm going to blow this all up. It might look cool. Oh no, I don't want to be in it. Well, that trap's backed up. How much obsidian does it take to blow up one block of endstone? How many? Oh, look at that. I like that. This looks so cool. Okay, anyways. What the? Look at that. Look what I found. A little hideout. Try to hide from me. Like, he's just running around like, no, I'm not going to be with you. Oh, wait, what the? Oh, I did not see that. Ollie, no.
I need to get something from him, and it's time to feed the ass because I didn't pay Mario to come.
Fine, then don't talk. I'm recording. I'm sorry what just happened there. That was my little brother. Where did he go? Oh, is this true? I wish I was in a new world. Look at him, I saw him running. I don't think he can run away from me. Look at that, he's right there looking at me because he's scared to get caught on fire. Oops. and then I lost it. Put it in survival mode. I can make a wooden shovel and stay with it till I got more diamonds. Make a diamond shovel. Don't listen to me do that. I told you I may be a little weird. Okay, I want to beat up the Ender Dragon again. I'm going to have to go in a different world to do that. So I don't know if I could do that because I wanted to fight the Ender Dragon, but I already beat him. So I need to figure out how I could beat him again in the same world, because I don't want to, you know, stop recording yet. No, and I think I'm just going to follow the world and see what happens. Wait, what the? Oh my. I never knew that would be there. Okay, so that's where the end portal was. It's still there. Let's see. So, I forgot to show you over here. So, you see, this whole time I didn't tell you this, but I should have started to do this and tell you what I was going to do. So, like, I thought I would build, like, a big roller coaster that shows you all around our world. Like, all the way up to the top of my tower. And, like, stuff like that. So I'm just going to go to the top of my tower, get all my stuff back. See, this little diamond sword. You know, I built this all out of diamond for a reason. Wait, nothing? What the? I have nothing in those things. Hold on a sec, I've gotta get something to enchant. I want knockback ivy. For at least one single thing. I need knockback ivy. What? One. What the? Hold on a sec. Okay, that was weird. Because in creative mode, you're supposed to be able to do anything. It's like Bane of our Thrones. There we go. Sweeping edge, sharpness. It's like sweeping edge. Let's see over here. At least, I don't care if I get a knockback one on the wooden. If I get a knockback ivy on a wooden sword. But I need a knockback ivy. See? Bane of our Thrones. These are both Bane of our Thrones. Enchantment one. I'm gonna see what I can chance with both. Okay, let's see. What is that? Okay, power and power. Same thing. I'm going to take a power and see how strong it is. So, it just gives it more power. What? So, this just gives it a little more power. So, I wish I was at least near something to try the bow on. Where are all the slime? I love this thing. Let's go all. No, I don't know why I put my house on fire. I'm gonna get some bedrock. I need glass. Okay, I don't need the crystal. Okay, glass. Let's see. G L. Here, glass. So I'm going to make like. So I think I should make like this big glass ball. I might not get to finish though. So I'm gonna start like with four of these. Then I'm gonna put that, like I do with the meteors. So I'm trying to do this simply. I'm trying to make a little small glass ball. Maybe not small, but a glass ball. I don't know how big it'll be. I'm telling you, I might not get to finish this, but I'm gonna start on it, cause I don't know how I'm gonna do this. So I don't know if I could actually make one, cause I haven't like been practicing. So maybe I could, you know, I'm just not gonna build it. I don't know, like, what should I build? I mean, like I said, I'm gonna build big structures. So do you think I should just finish this? I'm gonna let you decide. Huh? What was that? I couldn't hear you. No one's even watching. I don't think anyone could decide. No one's watching. Okay. Oh my gosh. Well, I'm not falling out of the world. I need this power bow. Is there anything? Oh, finally, slime is back. Slime time. I'm using power. Come on, kill, die. I'm gonna kill as so much as possible. Everything wants to kill me. Yeah. probably like, I don't know. I couldn't. Ollie, go away. Wait. Oh, that's a skeleton. What? Okay, this is so cool. What? Golden armor! He dropped it! He dropped some! Okay guys, so, sorry if I didn't talk. So, I think that could be the end of the video. It's my first day in Minecraft. You might not believe what it is. So, I've been waiting so long for this moment to happen, and I hope you liked the video, and I think I'll see you the next day. Just so you know, this is 2017. Friday. Tomorrow's gonna be the weekend. I think I might be able to make another one. So, goodbye. I'll